Okay, I think we're back. All right, things are happening. Yeah, lost my run last night because literally the one line of text in the entire game that I have to pay attention to. I was fumbling with my water bottle. It's the first time you're talking to Brett, and he tells you which port Joyo's in. It's randomized, so it won't always be the same port. Buffering, that's no good. Yeah, no problem. Audio only. Save you data at least. I don't know if you have a limit or not. I've got unlimited data, but it gets throttled after 10 gigabytes. I've never hit the cap. Actually just got a new phone, but I haven't even taken it out of the box yet. Since my old one's still works just fine. I only got it because it was essentially free. When I redid my contract or whatever, they were getting rid of them because they were overstocked, and the new model had just come out, and this is a couple models old, so it costs literally a dollar. Though to keep people from just like getting the phone for free and then canceling the contract, I still have to do my 2-year contract, otherwise I have to pay for the phone. If I complete the 2-year contract, then I don't have to pay for the phone, it's just written off. I think that's the first time I've ever won a battle using my cannons. the enemy flagship had literally one sailor left. A little bit of a slow start, but that's okay. If I get my Zumi ship right away, I can make up time. Zumi ship's not in this port, that's okay. Don't really need it right off the bat, so I still got a couple fights to do. Alright, I'll just wait for the Spanish to show up. Hopefully, I won't dodge around too much. What is this? Never happened before. Now two fights in a row. I win by using cannons. Bizarre. Alright, go for the second fight. Thank you. these other fights out of the way to bump up our XP. He's gonna flee, but that's okay. Having him flee is actually not the worst thing in the world because you get the XP for attacking him twice, but only the XP for defeating him once. Still gets us more XP. Might be enough that we don't have to grind an extra fight at the end, so. Alright, now that we've done those couple fights, we'll go get our Zoomy ship. Stopping at Pisa, see if they have one. They do not. Okay, we'll sail down to Naples, see if they have one. Yeah, RNG's not being kind with their ships. Naples does not have one. We'll have to sail all the way to Venice. Stock a crew, we'll make the best of it and attack a fleet along the way, as we do need some more XP to hit our next story trigger anyway. Fleet. Don't run from me, I'll catch you. Just slows us down a little not having the better ship, because you have to micromanage our crew between each fight. I've never seen Venice not have one, so it's just Venice is way out of the way. Well, not way out of the way, but more so than Pisa and Naples are. there's another fleet, so we'll hit that since we're right here. I've changed my controller out for my next run. This one seems like it's less responsive than it has been. No, I don't want to duel. Heck. That's a terrible idea. I figured I could handle another fleet since it's just a merchant fleet, but I forgot that means that because I have less crew, my opponent might have just enough crew that they can propose a duel. Yep, there we go. I'm dead. That's okay. The RNG was not being kind in this run anyway. I'll just start again. Not a problem. Hopefully, maybe we'll get the ship in the first port this time. Make everything so much faster, even with those initial fights. Because I won't have to micromanage my crew in between. Oh, still for the first couple. Because I won't have enough money for the better ship, but... second two fights, I'll be able to get the better ship if they have it in stock at that port. Yeah, the slower ship is kind of a pain too. I spend a lot of time chasing the fleets that I want to attack. Murphy's Law, I've only ever gotten the Zumi ship right off the bat like that when I've just been routing. I'm actually doing a timed run, it's never shown up. It's like the game knows. Now that I think of it, it wouldn't matter how good I get at menuing. I wouldn't be able to run the Japanese version on account of that one scene where you do have to get the name of the specific port you have to go to. It's randomized in each playthrough. The support names are still in English, which they might be. This fight's not going so great. Just not bad, it's a little bit slow. Really slow, actually. It's because of the positioning of the enemy ships. Oh, actually, it's going really bad. I might lose. Yep. Wow. That's frustrating. All right, try this again. I hope so. once again. My initial positioning looks better. There we go. have the ship. It's okay. And still get better RNG if it's in the next port. That was about as fast as that fight can even possibly be. That was perfect. Oh, there goes the sound. That's a good sign. Hopefully it'll resync soon. And there it is. It's so weird. Yeah, too bad I'm not running. I get the sound back percent. Thank you. both of those fights really fast. That's good. Thank you. Alright, let's go check out Pisa, see if we can get a Zoomy ship. Not. Just saw a fleet leave Genoa, so we'll restock our crew and attack it. Ah, there we go. Of course, this part has two of them. But I only need one. Thank you. need to find someone to attack. Get the XP I need for the next story trigger. Jesus, there's no one. What's going on? There we go. Another fleet right there, so attack them. See where our XP is at. Should be pretty close to where we need to be. one more battle should get us our next story trigger. Yeah, the cozy sailing tunes. Oh, come on, there's always all kinds of fleets around, except for when I want to fight one. There's no one to be found. There we go. Get over here. It knows, and it will not stand for that. Should have got us over the threshold for our next, story trigger, so we'll pull into this port. Yep, there we go. Alright, I'm actually going to pay attention this time and see where he tells me to go. But he tells you at the end of a long-winded story, so I just mashed through it and I accidentally mashed too far. Alexandria. back, talk to Brett, and he'll trick us into kidnapping Lucia. First one to attack this fleet. If I go into playing this game when I'm already tired, it makes me sleepy. Oh yeah, time zones. It's almost midnight there, isn't it? Well, if you suddenly go quiet, I'll know it's because you fell asleep. After this fight, I'll check where I'm sitting at for XP. I might not have to fight any more random battles, just the scripted battles. I should probably fight one or two more to be on the safe side. I don't want to do that just yet. Yeah, mostly I just fight whenever the opportunity presents itself. I generally don't have to go looking for fights. There are some story triggers which require you to get in a random fight though, so those would be the only times where I really have to go looking for a fight. Fight right now just to bump up my XP to an acceptable threshold. That's a little better. We'll see what it looks like after the two scripted fights I have coming up. So that's 1 hour now. So I have another hour to meet my goal. I think I can do it. Well on track. It's a couple long journeys in there. Around Africa. Into South America and the grind of finding the random port in South America. It's the story trigger. First, I have to sail to Alexandria. I'll meet up with Otto. He'll tell me that Brett's a huge scumbag and that he's in the Black Sea. Then I'll go fight Brett. Then I have to get another random battle in order to get the next story trigger. Then I can sail to Africa, fight the Turks. Couple long cutscenes. Sail back to Europe. Should have enough XP by then that I can just go straight to next cutscene, won't have to grind into South America. I like Otto's theme, it's so majestic. I mean, to be fair, he is a knight of the British Empire. It's very regal. Not like us normal pirates, not arsonists at all. Alright, Brett defeated. This fleet did a number on me though, so I'm gonna have to stop to repair my ship before I can hit at my next target. Luckily there's a port right there. And a fleet coming in right behind us too. Alright, here's a guy that tells us to go to Misawa. Thank you. the sound staying synced, so I'll be able to hear if there's a storm. But I put the best figurehead I could get, so our chance of storms is, I mean, we're still possible, but very reduced. No storm on that trip. We'll see if we can get back without a storm as well. And then we might get one in the Caribbean. But it's one of three potential storms avoided. replenished. Now we can go do a couple cutscenes, then a battle, a couple more cutscenes. Looks like our XP is on track to not need to grind at all. Just the one scripted fight we have coming up. And then of course the final scripted fight at the end. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to skip the cutscene where you learn that our pirates are just normal pirates and not arsonists, because it contributes nothing to the required story triggers. It's an optional cutscene. Alright, battle's done. Back to the port for another cutscene. Hopefully we'll get no storms on the way back. There and back with no storms. That's some good RNG. hope we get good RNG when we go to South America, start looking for ports. Sail for South America. But thank you. Oh, that's not bad, only the third port. Oh, I'm doing too well. I want to lose this fight quickly. Oh, that's a first. Actually, timed out the fight. safety save before going to the bath. Final battle. And that's definitely sub 2. I'll take that. I just need to be able to do that consistently. Right, well, thank you for hanging out with me during that that run. That's a lot of time. That's 15 minutes of my current PP. So sub 145 is definitely possible, actually. I just gotta get better. Had a couple false starts at the beginning there, but third time, it's a charm, I guess. I just need to get more consistent with that. Improve my menuing and stuff a bit. Can definitely get sub 145. Maybe even like 140. 40 would be a good number. It's more than 4 hours off my first run. My first run was 5:48. This is only my sixth full run, so. Definite improvement. Thank you for stopping by and hanging out with me. Definitely makes it more interesting when there's someone here to chat with. Alright, well. That's okay. I know it's late. That cozy sailing music just lulls you right to sleep. I'm gonna end her there. Don't really think I'm gonna bother trying to get another run in. I'm gonna end this on a high note. Don't want to get a subpar run in after that. To you as well.